No. I'm talking to the Right Honorable Yvonne McGee, the Director of Youth and Aviation Program, and the daughter of our beloved General McGee, we lost during COVID. But we want to thank her for all she does. Any comments to those coming in to encourage them to join and contribute their time and resources?
Well, for the new people, the people thinking about joining, as my dad would say, we need to make sure that these young people have all the support that we can give them, because their world is going to be something we can't even imagine, and they need all the support and the foundation of good understanding of honor and integrity and commitment and giving back, just service, that we can share with them, because it's going to be their world is going to be something we can't even imagine, and we want to know that we did what we could to support them.
Yvonne, I want to thank you.
We'll find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer.
Outstanding group of people you brought in. What are your thoughts?
Well, I think that we're ending the year on a positive note. We've got some big plans for next year, you know, to raise some money and do some things in the chapter. I'm really impressed with the group of people that we've got coming in, the new members, you know, especially those with military ties and airline ties. And, you know, I think it'll revitalize and energize the chapter.
Yes.
And I'm looking forward to it.
Amen. God bless you.
I'd like to say to all of you, everywhere, that I hope you have a most happy, pleasant, and beautiful Christmas.